tell by the way you're
Why did I yell about it?
I don't know.
You fucking
drug
addict. Like, you like fucked up a word or something. And I was like, man.
Chris, he's like, I can't pour a beer, but you're a fucking drug addict. Shut your mouth.
You got a pour. Yeah, we're a month away.
We're doing a tech test on Monday. Or Tuesday. Or Thursday.
I don't want John Jones. Stop.
Heavyweight showcase between Alexander the Mauler Gustafson and the Karate Kid, Lyoto Machida. Our tale of the tape. Alexander Gustafson, Lyoto Machida. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Machida. Black trunks for Gustafson.
Lyoto Machida's left hook is one of his finest weapons. He has spectacular timing with it.
You can hear that.
All right. Why do you have an eternity after
that? Nice block, and he counters with the jab. Big shots to the body.
Welcome to the jungle. Lyoto is landing those hard body kicks. It appears a cut has opened up on his cheek. Hit him with the jab. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Oh, nice body kick. Gustafson with some solid kicks. He blocks the punch. He sees that coming and parries it away. Joe, that's another thing.
That's so broken.
He needs to start blocking these.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Machida with a good left kick to the midsection.
Hard kick to the head.
Great head kick.
Nice jab.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Oh, he's right. Why do you get an eternity after that to still hit me? That makes no sense. That's not how physics works.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
You really think if you threw a punch and the person pushed it out of the way, you'd just stand there like an idiot?
Ah, the power this of the quickness possessed by both of these men.
Very nicely done. Big kick, but miss.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Using his jab very well.
He's landing some beautiful kicks here on his opponent. And he eats a kick.
Okay, why did it just warp my straight out of there? Why?
Deep danger right now. Deep danger.
Also, you didn't land that attack that rocked me. That didn't hit me. That didn't hit me either. What is happening?
Solid jab. Oh, nice uppercut. Powerful strikes. Oh, and another jab.
What a jab.
Nice combination. Solid right hand.
Nasty combinations here.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge.
Why?
Oh, and another one.
Why does he get to interrupt me and I don't get to interrupt him? That doesn't make any sense.
Hard jab.
Finally.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Block button. You gotta block something. Literally anything.
Machida with a solid left kick to the body.
And right behind it.
Good striking. Connected there.
Lyoto continues to land hard kicks
so
to the body.
There it is.
Why? That was way too long after the attack to be able to land. He parried it like 16 seconds ago.
Huge uppercut.
Body kick, look at that. Big shots. Oh, another body kick.
That totally hit you.
hit him hard with that hook.
Why do you still get to hit me? That was even longer than the last time.
Man, he just missed. Oh, that caught him. Oh, combination.
Finally.
That was a big shot.
Only took literally 3 minutes. I blocked that. Okay, I don't know what that means. I filled the meter first. What?
Machida's in half guard again.
Block that.
And he slips to half guard. Side control. 30 seconds now.
You know where we're going.
He finishes the takedown late in the round. Side control. 15 seconds. Machida gets into the north-south position.
Does he not have the guillotine from the...
And they clinch here.
What? Why does he not
Machida
have that?
Machida with another takedown. That's the end of the round. In that big takedown leg is a big statement.
How does a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt not have a guillotine from the top? Brawl.
And we start round two. That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these got...
What the fuck was that? He didn't even parry or anything. It was just that was just a fuck you from the game.
Hard straight punch.
Nah, shit.
Powerful jab. Body kick. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short. Another good strike. Man, he's showcasing some great kicks. Machida with a solid jab. That huge head kick was blocked. Let's take a look at the striking accuracy for Lyoto Machida, landing 48% of his strikes. Alexander Gustafsson continues.
Finally, Jesus Christ, please be over. It should not have been a... Fuck it, whatever. I fucked it up. I fucked it up. I'll message him after. Whatever. Bullshit. Also, he was spamming.
Let's check out the action on our fight. Bruce!
Yeah, shut up. Yeah, look at that. Just... Nah.
Yeah.
Pardon?